Hey guys, what's up? I found a way to get the female skull trooper. Actually, my friend did, or, well, not my friend, but this guy named Missian. You should check him out. Here's his YouTube right here, you know. So the way to get it is you're gonna go into the description, and you're gonna open this link. There's going to be all these things. Don't tap any of these. It'll give you a virus or something. Don't do that. You're going to want to press skip ad at the top right. Just exit out. Press download. It's going to be downloaded. And when it's completed, you go right here. Press open. Then this will open up. You can just X that out. You're going to want to have HXD. I'll put that in the description as well. It's a really good app. Alright. Or, not app. Whatever it's called. Yeah, I guess it's an app. So you're going to open that up. You're going to go here to open a file. Then you go to Windows. Program Files. Double click that. Epic Games. Fortnite. Fortnite Game. Content. Did I put content packs? And then pack chunk 0-windows-client.pack. Alright, once you get here, you're gonna press Control R or search, then replace. You're gonna wanna go to hex values, search for, and that. You're gonna put prompt on replace, press all. And, what's it called? Oh, right, and then you're gonna pull this up, pull back up the notepad with the female skull trooper, and then, first, if you have two monitors, you're gonna wanna put the notepad on the other one, but I can only screen record one at the same time, so you're gonna copy the first one down. Put it in. And then the second one, copy it, and then put it down here. The first one goes at the top, second one goes at the bottom. Then you're gonna click replace all. It's gonna take a while. All right, once that's done, you're gonna press Control R again, or the other way I showed you. Gonna go back into Notepad, and then those are done. Now you're gonna go to Heads. You're gonna copy this one, paste it in here, open it back up, copy it, and then paste it in here. And you're gonna press Replace All again. And then while you're waiting, you just copy that. These are the hats to change the commando's hat, or what's it called? It's gonna be the red line. So if you don't have the red line, which I think you all will, it's a battle pass item. It's gonna replace that, but you're not gonna be able to get the face of the skull trooper. But I mean, you get the body, which is pretty cool, right? So you're gonna copy that, like I said, paste it in the first one in the top, and then second one. Copy, paste, place all again, and you're gonna wait for that. And thankfully this is a really small code. Like, usually the codes are super long. Because the scythe one that I did to get the scythe, I can make a video about that. It took forever. It had like a bunch of things you had to replace and stuff. All right, so now when you're finished with all those, you're gonna click save. You're right there. I've already done all this, so it's not going to let me save. You're going to click save. You're going to wait. It's going to take a while. And then, after that, you can open up your Fortnite. You're going to want to do that. My Fortnite takes forever to open up. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so, yeah. It's gonna take a while. My Fortnite takes forever. So, this is like, with HXD, you can basically show you guys, that HXD is a really good program that, you can, like, for a lot of videos that to get you all these things, all these skins, hacked stuff, you know, that, you know, it gives you, it makes it easy for you to do it, because in a lot of videos, that's how you get it. You just download the stuff, like the notepad, the text, and then you can just do that. So yeah, I really, yeah, even if you're not gonna do this, I just recommend getting HXD to computer. I'm not sure if this works for Mac. It works for Windows, obviously, as I'm using Windows, but yeah, it doesn't even take that long. It's really cool. No one else can see it, but I mean, it's pretty cool. But the one thing that happens is every time you see a red line in game, I think they're a female skull trooper. I don't know. It works in game too, don't worry. Like I put in the title. All right, finally we're gonna get in the game. Right, battle royale. Come on, bruh. All right, so now we're in. Can go to locker. All right. Oh, wrong. Okay. All right, and then I'm gonna. All right, so you're gonna need the red line for this, as I said, which is a. Let me see where it is in the battle pass. It's one of the. Yeah, it's right there. I hacked the site, so it looks like that. There you go. Look. You're gonna need it. It's like 223. So if you go in your locker, you're gonna press on it. You can click on it, and then there it is. You can have the body. You have to press on the red line. I favorited it because, you know, I also hacked the goodie bag for the back bling. Doesn't matter. Yeah, it looks cool. I'll show you that the emotes work here. Yeah, the emotes work. And I'll play a game just to show you guys it works in game. Yeah, I'll play a game with it so you guys can see. Soaring 50s. I'm really bad at it in PC, but here goes nothing. Alright. It sucks that you can't have the head, but, you know, whatever. It's cool. If your friends do the glitch, they'll be able to see that you have a female skull trooper on. That's the only way. Like, no one else can see it except unless they do it. I think the only thing I don't like about it, obviously the head, it's not showing, but it's just the chest. I mean, it's because of the, you know, that, like, there's no color in the middle. Like, there's no spine. You can't see the spine. But it's fine. When you play, you only see it from. Here, let me just take the bar. I was gonna take a back bling off, but when you play, you only can see the back, so the back is fine. Alright. Alright, guys, I'm not gonna talk during this, because, like, I mean, you don't need me to, so, yeah, here you go. Here's the gameplay.